Welcome back to Patinator, please. XCOM 2 today, Operation Crystal Sleep. We're going to recover an item from an advent vehicle, and I did switch out Liu for Jaws because I don't think we have her special ability yet from the AWC, and I would like to find out. Let's launch. We got two snipers in the form of Venom and Zhu. We've got Wild Child with his wild colors, wild coloring and wild armor pattern to help sort things out with his blue screen rounds and rapid fire, the best thing we've gotten out of the AWC thus far. We have Kotzeev, a guy who would never let go of a mimic beacon because he's a jerk about it. And another person, Dana Scully, who is now a psionic, who still doesn't have Void Rift, and I hope we get that before the final mission pops up because I don't know if I have the patience to just start leveling people up instead of just going for the win. Probably gonna go straight for the win if we could. If I could afford it. Excuse me, if I could afford it, I would wait to rescue Liz Lemon, but the mission isn't coming up, so I guess we'll just rescue her when we kill all the aliens ever. Although seriously, I don't know how we can resolve the... That's quite far, but at least it's over here, we can blow it up and gain access. The butt is towards us, and that's the sort of butt we want. Oh, Gotsy Funny has some scanning protocols. Let's start out with a scan and find out where everybody is. Having the new patch, again, this is the second recording, or third recording rather, of the new patch. And it's working out well for us this far. Our frame rates are kind of stabilized. No contact yet, so we can kind of move at will. Jaws is concealed, so we can use her to fully scout ahead. And keep scout. Something we can hack. Why don't you move forward and see if there's trouble over there? Zhu can get up here and get a good angle for her shots. Probably what she's gonna do right now, she's gonna use a grapple. Does she need to? Yeah, she probably needs to use the grapple just to get up there and get into position next turn, because I do want to start the fight early and fast. Here's good. You got the high cover, activating your death from above. I would love for you to get closer, but I don't think you can. So here should be fine.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Twitch can move up to the car.
No need to ask twice.
Hopefully all these double moves will entice them to move into our line of sight. Hopefully drag more people into it. Deep cover suddenly kind of mattering, but anyway. Okay, we're good. Rain Man is too far away to make anything happen. Two Gondexes and an Archon should sort itself out quite nicely. We're gonna go with a full kill zone. Proximity mine and an activation. So proxy mine, hopefully we can reach it. Yeah, we can reach them. Let's nuke everything. And then we'll ping them with somebody. Probably not Venom, because he's our closer. So probably with Scully. Actually, I don't know who should start this off. If Rain Man could get an angle, I'd probably have him take a shot. No, he can't. He's too far. So he's just going to roll over here.
On the move.
Wild Child could start it. Go for it. I don't think we'll need you to take a shot right now. Why can't I see what I'm aiming at? Codex, huh? Neither of those are good shots. Could also do this. I don't think it's gonna kill us. Actually, this may make the proximity mine superfluous, because she could kill them with this null lance. She did not. She will have caused them to split. But the proximity mine should clean that up. I assume that the Archon is the head of the pack, which means that this is gonna explode. Venom can sort that out for us. Kotzi is unfortunately not. Ooh, it's in cover. Kotzi will sort that out with the combat protocol. And explosions for you. And you're gonna sort out the last target. Thank you. And all the rattling ever. We got two targets, I believe. One. Actually, we don't even need you to take that shot if absolutely necessary. We just have Venom roll over here, take the shot.
Not a problem.
I want you to get a hack off. See what happens. 97. What are the odds of it missing? 3%, Pat. The odds are 3%. He doesn't care if he's aiming out with his eye patch eye. He can do it. Let's see. You can send out a hack.
Accessing system.
No other visible targets in range, so this shouldn't activate a pod. And even if it does, we'll just cancel it and just throw out our mimic beacon as a safety play. That seems really stupid. Deception. I could do this, but one, we would not have made it. Two, I don't think it's that valuable. I'd rather get something for two turns instead of just one turn, maybe cause havoc for the enemy team that way. Yes, press any key to continue. Where's the any key? Things I'm hoping to happen, have Kotzi and Zhu level up. That'd be nice. I don't know who we controlled. Let's move forward and see if we can spot them. Well, we activated the pod. Hey, we got a blade dasher. And Killzone still activating. Oh, that would have been sweet though, wouldn't it? Thank you for giving us squads. Oh, okay. Well. Look, the important part is we're not in line of sight of them. And we can determine line of sight pretty soon. Designated position. And you're still stealthed, so you're good. You don't have line of sight from here, which is fine. We can start moving up.
Sure thing.
Who else has an action? Oh, those are our last two actions. Actually, Killzone is still active then, so if they start moving up on our guy, Zhu will still keep shooting. Yeah, okay. I can live with that. Unless Zhu is out of ammo, in which case, this guy's just gonna get wrecked. Yep, he's gonna get wrecked. Sorry, Stun Lancer. I guess this is irony, I wanna say. Bye-bye. Oh, yeah, let's protect the Stun Lancer. Nice shot. Didn't kill, unfortunately. Dodge grazed. Eat that, you dicks. Gatekeeper's gonna roll over here, unfortunately. Oh, and it's gonna kill them. Are you gonna use your ball ability? Oh, miss. Oh, yes. Stun Lancer, the best. Oh, Stun Lancer, you're my new Mimic Beacon. You're the best. Oh, don't make shields. That's unfortunate. Irritating, but you know, should still work out. That's gonna blow up, killing this dude, possibly. Oh, thank God for squad sight, right? Oh, it's just a meal for you. Now, let's see if you have vision anybody. No, which means moving up to this location is kind of safe. Man, this is one of the few times where I wish I put Wraith on him. Let's see if he actually gets vision from here. Probably not. But it does have squad side shots. Not great shots, but it's there. Now, I want to see if we get angles on them from here. No. See, if there's no vision from here, then he should have no problems getting to this location. You're just going to keep pinging away at them, because you can. Okay. We don't necessarily want to be beside a car. When they do kill him, they're going to start moving up on us, so let's split up.
No need to ask twice.
Twitch actually might just do this. Hopefully we don't blow up the other car. Yeah, let's not blow up that car. So let's send out a blaster launcher. Ah, please tell me we can hit it without blowing up the car. Feels like we're going to blow up the car with this one. Look, is anything on that car red? Like, it's anything. Okay, we might not blow it up. So I'm considering that as a move.
Moving to position.
That should give us vision.
Got eyes on a hostile squad.
Yep, now we see them all. How about that gatekeeper? Maybe you can stun it. 8 to 10? That's banana balls. Nice shot. At least the shield is gone. And you're probably not going to survive this turn. What the hell? Oh, now they're active. I guess we just figured it out now. This is all quite awkward, but we have a few turns to sort this out. Figure out what we want to do. We still got a nice shot with you. Twitch can move over here and use the blaster bomb. You can run up somewhere, I guess. Here's probably good. Yeah, here's probably good.
On the move!
So, it's all quite risky at the moment. So first, let's use our blaster bomb. Because we can, and hopefully we can get a shot that doesn't blow up the car, where the objective is. Look, if it's not red, I'm gonna assume that it's not gonna blow it up. I saw an angle that's 3 targets, including our mind-controlled dude, but that's, I think, gonna have to happen one way or another. I don't know why our frames are dropping to 18 while we're aiming the blaster bomb, but what do I know? I suck heads off fish. This should be good. Yes. Cross friendly fire. Oh, yes. Long range tactics. Toasted. Also, our friend is dead. So we only have 2 shots now. 67% on the elite officer. and one shot 95 on the shield bearer to start pinging him down. I actually think they can see us. Nope, just overwatch. Just stick around there. You're probably safe. What the hell are you doing in there? I did not know you could see us from there. I did not know we were exposed. Well. We're taking some wounds, but that's alright. Really? Venom? At least the stun lancer is going to explode. Wow, two hits. He's down to one. You might actually die here. But I don't think you will. We've got a lot of great shots. Especially with our stealthy over there. See, here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna kill him using Shredstorm and work from there. Time for some shred. And dominate. Two wounds isn't so bad. Shredstorm, this might be... Nope, that'll kill the objective. Let's just do this.
Rip him to shred.
Indeed. Oh, we didn't kill him. Oh, we killed him. I thought he lived somehow. The shield is off. We've got more shots. 83% on the Lancer. That could be important. Shield bearer, not so important. The shield bearer lived, or is that a remnant of the other shield? Yeah, because that other shield bearer gave the shield to him, Pat. That's absolutely the reason. We could. We can't. But we could have. If you can move up to any sort of cover whatsoever, thank you.
Heading out.
That would be ideal. Let's see if we can dominate you. 69% to do so, 100% on the elite officer, and 100% on you. Oh, let's go for the gold.
You will break.
Thanks for the shields. Give it to me. Yes. Yes. Venom should probably run. You probably totally should run. Let's take care of the elite lancer because he can chase us down. Good kill. No, down to one. Did he live? He lived. That's unfortunate. So now that we have that sorted, we can focus on these two. Yes, this will be good. Friendly fire. Oh, we'll hit our friendly gatekeeper. Dominate is permanent, by the way, which is quite nasty. This should not blow up the car. Our guy is beside. So we're all sorted. We're going to have to take care of the gatekeeper. I believe that's how the AI is going to work. I could be wrong. Unfortunately, you have nowhere to go. But you can shock somebody. You can shock that, but won't kill it. You can shock the shield bearer, that will kill it. Venom should get the aid protocol. Make him very defensible. He's down to one health. If he had not been wearing armor, he'd be dead. And we can shock the last shield dude, sorting this out for us. I didn't think they'd move. Well, yes, Pat, of course they'd move up to you. You should have stayed back, but we still have that, you know, our objective anyway. We do still need to sort that out. Only one target and the shield bearer, huh? You know, just run. Just be safe and don't make yourself a target. Like, far away.
On my way.
You can use your squad sight for the rest of the mission. Yeah, shoot that dude. Yes. Yes. We do need Gotsi to start moving up to start activating the objective. I think that's all the pods. Yeah, fat lot of good that's gonna do you. Pew, 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 pew. Aww, he's wounded. Gatekeeper, no. Krang. Krang defends himself. Oh, more targets. Neat. Oh my god, where did you come from? Gatekeeper, no. What shots do you have? You only have one shot left. 71%, 85, 100 on our gatekeeper. I take one on the shield bearer. I hope you get that kill. If you get that kill, you'll get an extra action thanks to death from above. You did not, unfortunately, because I was planning on using that action to reload. Oh, well. Let's move up.
Absolutely.
Also, you blew up your own cover at some point. I don't know when you did it, but you did
absolutely.
It.
Absolutely.
Let's start moving up. Who do we have a flank on? Yes. Bye-bye. Neat. I believe that's all the targets. Venom, I want to find out if you got a special target for you. 90, 32%. Why don't you take it? Because you won't do much else. That's a shame. But pause was my disappointment. We can also drive this guy insane. Let's see what we do with him. Let's not forget that she is beside a car. If they take shots at her and miss, we may lose Scully. Oh, disoriented. That means that's basically nothing. Jaws could get a more solid move. She can even start angling for that guy. But I would settle for moving here. Yeah, I'll settle for this. Go over here first.
Heading out.
Do not poison yourself. Also, our cape appears to be wigging out.
We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
Don't worry about it. Yeah, there used to be cover here. Like, a minute ago there was cover here. Also, our cape is totally wigging out. 41 and 80%. 80% chance to quit. Wow, we almost blew up the objective. Also, we missed an 80%er. I feel like that's what we should focus on. Kotzi, start pinging that down. Nice shot. Club damage. Now let us flank him. And hopefully not blow up the objective. We still have 4 turns. Not a perfect game by any means, but still. I think it's working out fine. Holy shit, where were you aiming? I didn't even see your beam. Maybe I shouldn't be afraid of you. It will also add, in the next campaign, it will also add the mod gives them proximity damage. Close range damage, rather. Yeah, shoot that. Dominate is so nasty, especially since it's permanent. This is not your daddy's mind control. Interesting. Okay, we can have the gatekeeper hassle him. Already hugging him so that when it explodes, it also kills him. While everybody else can shoot this one lonely trooper. One less lonely trooper in the world. I don't know why there's no cover. One less lonely trooper in the world. Rin, why don't you get a kill? No, wow! We don't have vision on him. That is mind-boggling. Take your pot shots. Because Zhu is out of ammo. Now we're scaring him. That's unfortunate. I did not give her an auto-reloader. I gave her a scope and an expanded magazine, which is still good. A wild child can apparently not get into cover. At least this gives you an angle. Just advance. They're going to busy themselves with our gatekeeper, so we're basically safe. Nice shred. Loving the look of blue screen rounds. Very delicious. Not that the blue screen rounds mattered in the long run. We can stasis somebody, but it's not necessary. Jaws can just overwatch. She doesn't even have vision on the other target.
I'm on it.
Nothing we can use our abilities on right now.
I'm on it.
Gatekeeper, move up. And Rain Man, move over to cover. That should put you in range of the objective. If not, we have 2 turns to sort it out. Yes. 30%. Please shoot the correct target this time. Where are you shooting? I'm not even seeing your beams anymore. More Balatan. Move forward. No overwatches for us. Chris, you are actually flanked. Not gonna kill my gatekeeper. No, no, no. Is he pissing himself or that's acid? Now we need to hug it so that he explodes. Hug that shit. Okay. 100%, 8 to 10, 40% chance to crit. That's actually pretty good. I'm strongly considering giving her talent rounds if we had more, because that would make it a 60% chance to crit. Actually, not that bad. Okay. Let us kill all the targets first. That's a yellow move. That is a no, nothing. You get vision from here. I can't see. There we go.
Position confirmed.
Rin needs more kills. Yeah, we're going to take away the cape. I don't think it's working out that well for us. Oh no, because the cape is wigging out because we gave it to her, but now she's not using the Advent Captain's armor. You missed an 80%er. Well, at least didn't miss that one. Oh, we're going to get that totally.
Might be something
5, we're not picking up further contacts near your position. Site is secure. Move on the target before the charges detonate.
You got it. We're doing it right now. Whee! Thank God we sped up the gremlin animations. Uh-oh. Okay, I thought we couldn't see them. Income increased or reduced nearby contact. It doesn't matter, actually. We're not gonna stick around. We're probably only gonna get one more supply drop, and we may still contact another region just to complete the bonus in Asia and just start developing ammo left and right. Three wounded, that's alright. Very unfortunate, but it could have been much worse. So Venom was down to one life and our Psionic got injured. So let's find out what that counts for. Let's see if it actually matches up with what our expectations. I expect Venom to be gravely wounded, and I expect our Psionic to be just wounded. I don't know if they adjusted that. Nothing in the patch notes, I think. I kind of just glossed over them, like, oh, Mimic Beacon nerf, that's perfect, that's fine. And just glossed over them, and just keep playing, Pat. Well, that went as well as we could have expected, considering nobody died. Just have to remove the cape from you, because it's wigging out. Gotta change your armor. You know what, Wild Child? You can wear whatever you want. You've got a rapid fire. You're the boss. You've got the best AWC ability among people here. We didn't get anything fun like Killzone or Serial, which is alright, I guess, but I was hoping for something more exciting. Hopefully the next campaign gives us more exciting options from the AWC. And I'm very tempted to install, and I probably will in the next campaign, to install retroactive AWC. It's kind of a cheat. I'll think about it, but it feels like that feels like one of the mistakes. But anyway, let's see what we got. Did we get any promotions? Nope. Oh, that's about right. Wounded for Scully and gravely wounded for Venom. Wonder how many days he's out of his. Oh, superior conditioning. Wow. All loader. Okay. Data patent stock. Oh, hello, could have been worse. Commander. Oh, we got money. We countered stuff. Rin is now super willful. And Venom is shaken. So how many days is he out for? Yeah, I still haven't decided what I'm going to do. 17 days. He might not make it to the end of the campaign. And that's intriguing to me. Road traffic. Yeah, let's go look for a sergeant. Plotting new course. Although, depending on how quick the research happens. No, I'll wait for him. You know what? Because he's the one with fanfare. He's the one who can actually shred a giant target.
Please, priority message drop. Coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen.
Kit
now.
Walker.
I had high hopes for the resistance.
Lord of the Jungle, the hero stalks. The beasts call him brother. The ghost who walks. Phantom. Defender. Oh, we don't have intel. Neat. More supplies. Yeah, sure. Let's sort out this first. Avatar autopsy is about to sort itself. Yay, Avatar project. Woo. I will buy Kit Walker. I would like the ghost who walks to join our team.
We'll need to move fast.
Yeah, sure. But we got the autopsy.
We've located both of the facilities.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
It won't be easy, but I think it's the only option we have at this point.
What option?
Agreed.
And am I floating over them?
The commander immediately.
Go right ahead,
Commander. Central.
Hello.
The Shadow Chamber has completed its analysis of the Avatar's DNA. It has identified the genetic sequence necessary to travel through the Psionic Gate.
Perfect. We can finally shut this Avatar project down for good.
That's just one project. Now, I assume that they have everything else around too. I mean, they have the infrastructure.
The sequence has to be part of a live subject.
And we have people who are honestly probably on the alien side, so I don't know.
We don't have time to find another one of those.
We're not changing the people's minds here.
No. That part we can handle. We make our own.
You're serious?
Quite. Though the specimen before us is damaged beyond repair, it has provided us with its complete genetic blueprint. We already possess an unaltered Avatar template from the Forge facility. That combined with the genetic material we recovered at the Black Site should allow us to replicate the procedure here.
So, what's the catch?
Yes, that. Without an elder consciousness driving it, the new Avatar would remain as lifeless.
Well, the theme is correct. Well, it's basically the same theme. We become them. Just like in XCOM EU, where we basically became the aliens. Oh, look, we're psionics. So are we.
Via the psionic network.
Okay.
You want to operate one of these things by remote control?
Not exactly. And definitely not me.
Yeah, you're a bad commander. I played a tutorial, or at least I saw somebody play a tutorial. You're a bad commander.
Trauma to an unprepared central nervous system. As it stands, we only know of one individual who has survived that kind of ordeal.
Hi!
That was different. The stasis suit
created the perfect interface to the network, one tailored to your specific biology, Commander. Of any human candidate, you are the most likely.
I might not survive it.
Is not good enough.
Yeah. I'm with Central.
The only answer I can give you, and our only option to traverse the alien.
Why do we need to traverse it? I guess to stop the Avatar project.
Before we charge through the enemy's front door.
And to increase the chances of my survival.
To think about this, Commander.
Yeah, I'll think about it.
This specimen.
Dedicated, creation, humanoid in form, Avatar. Nice hair. Don't know why his hair went that stuff. Bye-bye.
Yet somehow, our troops once again
no shadow projects available. Do we have anything to research? Well, we can get more intel.
See that work begins immediately.
To the geoscape.
Priority message for the commander coming through on a secure channel, sir.
On screen.
Sir, it's coming from the Advent Network Tower.
You heard me. He's taking a big risk contacting us like this.
He's been doing it for the past 12 months.
Hello, Commander. You and your crew are to be commended. Your efforts in rebuilding the Resistance Network and uncovering the Avatar project
have been
admirable. I only wish I had better news to report.
When does he ever?
Advent is not
Don't
taking
be a
the
bitch,
death of an elder lightly, and in turn have greatly accelerated the final stages of their Avatar project. A plan is now in place for the rapid processing of all non-essential human life to begin immediately.
All right, I guess they've just given up. Shen's face. Oh fuck! I shouldn't have not made the joke. Oh god, I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so embarrassed.
A final treatment for the human condition. Billions will flock to gene therapy.
Yeah, the last time somebody used the word "final" in anything is like was Hitler. So I guess Godwin's law is in effect.
Tactical data and access codes to the Advent Network Tower. The speaker's address will be broadcast live to a global audience via this facility. The whole of Advent's network will be listening. It is this hubris that we must use against them.
Yeah, I don't know about hubris.
The information I am sending you should allow Dr. Tigan and Chief Engineer Shen to take control of the transmission and disrupt their entire network from within.
Should have sent me that earlier.
Though my hope is that this disruption will confuse the enemy's forces long enough to allow your final assault.
Hey, how do you know about our final assault?
I ask one more.
Did we tell
you?
He's probably tracking our progress somewhere.
You have learned. Let the world know what is happening here. Wake them up. Broadcast the truth before there is no one left to listen.
Oh shit!
It seems we are both out of time. Farewell, Commander.
We killed one. Holy shit! He's probably still alive. Probably should have ducked behind cover. Oh my god, the spokesman is dead. No, he's probably not dead. He's probably just hiding somewhere. That'd be a lame way to kill him. Oh, they accidentally shot the camera. He's probably all right.
I'm keeping tabs on all our operations, Commander. Our people are standing by for your orders.
We still have 13 days before Venom is ready. Not yet. And we still gotta rescue this lemon.
We have the target site locked.
Also, we need intel.
This is our chance to strike at Advent's heart.
So,
once we control
no.
the network tower, we can finally show the world what the aliens are doing. There's no turning
extra
back
soldier
after
neat we're gonna go with that squad site individual squad wide individual concealment. I'll get enough intel for the extra soldier. I think I'll get that from the data pattern so far. Besides, we've got stuff to do. We're gonna sort out our assorted loot. Okay, fine, we're gonna go to the supply drop. Oh, we're there already. Oh, okay, never mind then. Oh, we're in the Philippines. Neat. What do they have for us? Conditioning laser said, bloody corrupt motherfuckers. They probably stole their repeater. Steer Stranger is alright, but I want my money. I can buy more stuff. And I want the ghost who walks. But yes, we have. We just finished there. Stop messing with me, game. Okay. Let's scan for supplies. Wait for the decryption to give us intel. Fly back to Resistance HQ because I want to buy Kit Walker. I don't think we have any other use for our money anyway. Yay, recruit new staff.
Welcome, Commander.
Review targets. Please let us rescue. No. Ophelia. Well, no. Protect the device, hidden event. Protect the device. Ignore for now. Let's buy Kit first. I wonder what he is. Let's go find out. We can't apparently click on dark events, but there are no dark events here to click. So I can't actually reveal it. Anyway, view soldiers. What do we got? Kit Walker. A ranger. Please give me something good. Oh, Killzone. And you're a grenadier? Hold on. And that's not the armor I meant for you to have. Well, it fits. He's purple. I'm so tempted to let him keep it. But anyway, Killzone with a grenadier, huh? Doesn't combo with hold the targeting. So we're going to go with a very basic build. Salvo and rupture. Because our kill zone can replace saturation fire. And let's upgrade your weapons. Let's give you some stuff. Let's give you a scope. Let's give you some aim. And extra stuff. We don't have more guns for you. We don't have anything that adds bullets. An advanced magazine, that's the one. Sure, let's make you tough. The beasts call you brother, after all. I don't know why that car is wigging out. I don't know what that sound is. Jesus, that's kind of a concern, isn't it? I think that was a car whose brakes have finally given up. Okay, we have 24 intel. We have 1 day for this. And I do want to spend in protect the device. Doesn't that just seem like the perfect way to prepare ourselves for the next part of the campaign?
Setting course for South Africa.
I'm going to regret this decision. I'm almost certain that I will regret this decision. Okay. Susan, what do we want to do with you? Shadow Strike. Shadow Step. Okay, you know what? We're doing it. Same old stuff, except I switched out Run and Gun for Concealed to force her to use her sword more. That's really it. Ah, oh, there we go. We've done it. There it is. It's done. There we are. I want more intel so we can buy more stuff and probably improve the Phantom's guns. He's kind of cool. He's a defender of the earth. Defender? Tracer rounds are probably gonna go on him. So, Zhu, why don't you bring blue screens because Venom is wounded? And you bring the tracers. And pack an incendiary bomb, as well as a gas, maybe a gas bomb. Nah, just bring a normal plasma grenade to burst cover down. And let's put something on your cannon while we're waiting for to find an advanced magazine for you to pack. If the game is nice, they'll give us one. Right now, we'll just stick with a superior autoloader. Should work out anyway. Yeah. I wanted you to be a ranger so you could get Phantom, but I guess the game said that they fixed that, but apparently not. Let's fix your arms, you look weird. There we go, that's fine. That should work out. Yes. No war suit on you. Who do we want to bring? Kotzi, probably. No, we need people who can rush forward. Zhu cannot necessarily rush forward, so I'm not sure if we should bring her. Kotzi, you're fine. Let's see, you have the blue screens, Jaws. I said something about picking something else for you, but I can't remember what that was. We'll gear you up. We'll put you in a Wraith suit because now we've got 58 dodge, I think. Yeah, like 58 dodge, which is great. And we'll give you... Now, I wanted to give Zhu talent rounds, but we don't have talent rounds. In fact, we don't have rounds for everybody. You don't have enough guns for everybody. You tend to take your shots last anyway. So why don't you bring Venom rounds? Well, you get the Talon rounds. Because you don't have rapid fire. And I think this should be good, maybe? Yeah, I don't want you in that armor either. So we're only bringing one warsuit. That feels very wasteful. Get that blaster launcher on you. Maybe I should give you... No, I want you to be dodging forever. You're not that good of a hacker anyway, so... Get in the warsuit to increase your killing power. Get that Shredstorm cannon. And you keep the Mimic Beacon because we may need you to pull our asses out of the fire. That'll do. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you can subscribe to the Dark Fluffy Cloud channel so you don't miss a thing. Join us next time for Operation Steel Star. And that's why Steel is coming on the mission. We are going to protect the device. It's apparently very difficult. And we don't have Venom on the team to rescue us today. But it should still work out. I am Patinator. I'll see you later.